oddly enough, it was one of those things that somebody said that I would never have the discipline to do. I was a little bit the wild child, and can't hold me down, and it doesn't work that way with horses. Being courageous and being brave isn't enough. You have to have some discipline, and there has to be some systematic things. And dressage really refines that. You know, you really do work towards perfection with the horse and in your partnership and the harmony between horse and rider in all of the movements. Dressage is essentially the basic training of the horse for any discipline. We really focus on the horse's ability to balance and bend its body in an even way. I like the discipline of it. I like the precision of it. I like how it's very systematic, that we start with really basic skills that the horse can easily understand and then build them up block by block. Each exercise leads to the next. It's very sensical for somebody who's a linear thinker like me, but it also brings out an artisticness that maybe isn't intrinsic to my own personality type. The dancing brings more art to the horses, and the horses brings more art to the dance. Dressage really does let you maximize the dance.